kiss this fellow. He said he was glad he'd met her, and soon he would come and get her. But she said, no, no, I cannot go until I know.
So you wind a bobbin. So if you're sewing along and you run out of thread on your bobbin, you just slide this plate back to reveal your bobbin, and you can pull this bobbin shuttle out. Mine has bobbin and bobbin thread in it, but I'm going to show you how to wind a new bobbin. So this is an empty bobbin. You place the bobbin in the bobbin winder. And pull the string out away from the tensioner. And this is the way I do it if I'm sewing and I don't have to restring my thread. With this end, you place between the bobbin and the bobbin winder. Over this arm and underneath this arm. On this side, I have a knob on mine. Turn it toward me and it releases this arm. You push this bobbin winder up to touch the belt and make sure that this is going toward you and start treadling. Once it reaches the end, you can stop pedaling, pull this away from the belt, remove the bobbin, and snip the thread. So then you want to make sure that the thread is going around the bobbin to come behind it. So hold this in your right hand. Place the shuttle down into the shuttle. Pull the string through the crack and back up. Let's try that again. Into the shuttle, around the crack, up and back. Snaps. There you go. Slide the cover back, the shuttle back in. Place the string back around your tensioner. Make sure that that is tightened up so that you can move the arm again. There you go. All set.